Hi, this is Danny Marie with Marlynmay playing Astroneer again, and in this video I wanted to take my new Land Rover and drive around with it a little bit. I wanted to go explore into some of these mountains over here. I don't know which one. I think the ones over here I wanted to go. But, well, let's see how many problems I come across during this time. But, I think... How do I get out? Should I get out? Yeah. I have hydrazine, which I think can be used as fuel. I don't know. I don't know what else I would use it for. Yes? No? Okay. Let's just see what happens. Oh, wow. The driving is super weird. When are you gonna die? You just died. Okay. Right, so that is the first thing I've come across. My first problem! Fueling this thing. Why doesn't fuel work for my car? Okay. I need to get a bunch of energy. Oh, I should fucking make a solar panel! Okay! I'll be back after I make a solar panel for my rover that's stuck in the middle of the fucking field. Alright, I hope this is the solar panel that goes on the car. Say compound. Now I got one over here. So much of this game is so tedious when you have to run around like this. And maybe I'm just not a very organized person, but I've been doing this the entire time I played this game. It's still really great. Still love the style. Still love most everything about it. But I think they've either got to make it more complicated to require more thought. I find myself just getting easily distracted. Which I... Probably just me, you know? But... Just walking back and forth, I just find myself very easily distracted while I'm trying to collect these simple... Like, either compound, resin... Some of the interesting stuff was me just searching for the stuff to make the copper. Oh, what am I doing? Running around the entire building. It's not a building yet, Danny. But it's my home. Make this solar panel. Am I gonna have to carry it? Bring it over to my Land Rover that's just stuck? Yep. Where are you? Oh, how cute. My, like, home thing moved. Like, the three dot thing used to be on my, gosh, my hair is, like, tickling me. I keep on thinking that there's a spider on my shoulder. But the three dot thing moved that used to be my home. Why aren't you seeking? So I have to move this? Yeah. Alright, so that looks cute. I now have to wait for the sun to come out for it to work. But at least I am prepared for when that happens. Let's just collect. Maybe there's some power still left over here. Then I can actually drive. A little bit? Almost? Come on. Not enough, though. Come on. I'm just wasting my power. But yeah, I want to drive over there. I just can't. I feel like I'm just wasting my time. Get some oxygen. Boop. Wait. Did I just waste all that power that was hanging off? Yep. I don't know if oxygen follows me when I'm in the car or not. Or whether or not I'm gonna have to run back to my tethers. I don't know. Maybe I should be watching more people play this game. Alright, just waiting for the sun. There's no patience for this.
You were just so comfy, I had to bother you. She's so happy. She really doesn't mind.
Like, I'll fall asleep like this. It's literally my finger holding up her head.
Aw, cutie. Alright. She's watching the sunrise. It's so beautiful.
Oh, it just opened up. I guess that tells me what I'm receiving. Solar energy. It's almost too fast. Oh! Do I have to worry about oxygen? I don't know. Oh, and then it's fucking dead end. Can I climb it? That was anticlimactic. Oh! Oh my god! You okay? Oh, that's easy. Okay. So it can't drive up 90 degree angles. Who knew? Oh my gosh, it's so much fun. This is easier to drive than I expected. I wonder if, is that a cave or is it just glitching out? 45 degree angles though. Oh, hello! Hydrazine. There's the fuel that I don't know how to use yet. What is this place? I feel like I'm gonna fall into a hole and never come out again. Oh! There's nothing in here. I just don't want to fall into this hole. Off-roading. Oh, gosh. What am I doing? Okay. Back out of here. That was interesting, at least. That was something. I feel a little scared coming down, though. Oh, my God. It just, like, tosses me out and just throws the vehicle in the air. Oh, my God. He's so cute. He's just sliding. Okay. Back to the vehicle. I love this. Okay. Let's find something cool to do. Now that... Oh. I want to drive this direction. Okay. So... Whoa. I never know whether or not it's just not loading, or I will actually fall through the ground there if I drive too fast. Oh my god. What are you? Get out. Nothing? Nothing at all? Okay. You're nothing. You're nothing to me! Okay. Alright. It looked more interesting than it actually was. Oh. What are you? This is a cute land formation. It has, like, shapes on it. Oh! Why it do that? God! So it just had some copper and some hydrazine in it? Okay, I mean, I don't have anywhere to put you right now, but... You could just stay there. I feel like there's just so many holes that things can fall into. Like, right- I did not press Q. Yes, I did. But, I feel like right underneath everything, there's just, like, nothingness. At least in the world that has, like, ooh! Another thing to research? It looks so nice and cute. Can I carry it on my vehicle or not? Oh my god, okay. Can I carry you? No. This is silly. I can't bring things with me? But it's so cute. I wonder if I could run that entire distance without running out of oxygen. I mean, I have some stuff. Let's just do it. Okay. Where is the ground here? See, it's just like nothingness. I don't know if my game's glitching out or not, but it's always been that way. Oh, and the sun's going down too. Or is that just clouds? I'm assuming the sun's going down. Right. Running out of oxygen. Whew! Okay. We can research a couple things right now. These ones are so irritating when they just have like a normal thing inside them. Gosh. I'm gonna click some more power. I just don't know why this isn't working. Your power, but you're not powering anything. Am I just looking at this wrong? Is this an obvious question? I feel like I'm constantly using this up. It's just in such an easy spot. Right next to the poison. Why do I keep running away from where I'm actually trying to go? Research this one. Oh, research storage. I thought I already had that one. That's a bummer. Let's see what this cool thingamajigger is. It looks like that little invention for people who fidget a lot. I don't know if anyone knows what I mean, but there's a thing that people who fidget a lot get to buy. And it looks like that, where it's just like a bunch of switches and dials and stuff like that that you constantly be playing with. Thought there was more power over here. Maybe it's on the other side. Oh, Lord. This game makes me look so stupid. And I'm just doing this, to clarify, I'm just doing this because the sun is no longer out. Why do you not work? For the love of God, I don't understand. I'm wasting my time. Sun's coming up though, so let's just run back to the car. My three dots. Not fall through the earth. Wherever the hole was, I don't remember. Oh, there we go. Alright. Back over here. We can now use vehicle again. And there's just like a bunch of shrapnel and stuff hanging out in the ground. So I wonder if it's just part of the ship that you were on that crash landed. Who knows? Maybe it's gonna be a little, like, subnautic. Why is it driving on top of me? But maybe it's gonna be a little like Subnautica, and they'll slowly give us some more information on why we're on this planet. I am holding so much useless stuff. This one kill me? Look at the storm, it's coming! I wonder if we could outrun it if we wanted to. Okay. We fell. Did not see that coming. If you get up this, I will be very happy. Okay, no. Alright, that should be better. Might as well give myself a way through. Be enough. Come on! Okay. Random organic. I haven't had to use organic for anything yet. So I wonder. Oh my god, I want to turn around. I don't want to drive backwards. Come on! I know you can fit. Yeah, okay. Onward! Oh, accelerate a little too fast. Maybe I shouldn't be driving this fast if I'm just going to be falling through ground into caverns. Another cave? Yes, another cave. More energy. Looks like some compound. I don't know why I'm just driving across the wilderness, but it's like some more things to research. This game is not loading very fast. Maybe it's just randomly generating as I go? I don't know. Ooh, what's that? Okay, let's see what- Oh, the resin! Let's see what this is. I wonder why that had already loaded. Oh, it's just like the thing right next to my home base. And I wonder why it's making that face at me. Put some power on it, didn't seem to do anything. Maybe it was my dud. No? It's like flashing at me. It won't take my resin. It won't take my hydrogen or copper ore, but it'll take the power. Why is it just flashing like that? It's like throwing me off. Oh, I need to take care of myself. I fell through the fucking planet again. For the love of God. I can see the cave down there, though. See some pretty goofy stuff. That happens way too often. Hopefully that is part of their fix. Well, it's probably just happening to me far too often. Because I keep on not trying to grow things while I'm on them. It's like another research thingy. Let's get you up here. You over. I don't have access to the thing now. I need you to flip over. Listen to me now if I put some stuff on you. Something. Maybe it's my dud though. We'll never know. Power anyway. Okay. Let's see here. I got a brand new one. So let's give you some power. You look like a pretty full one. I just don't know if anything I do. Okay, that just flipped it over for no damn reason. I give up. Never mind, guys. So that's probably the end of this episode. Did some straight on driving into nowhere. Found another thing that I've already seen before. Now I have to drive back. So thank you so much for watching. It's been Danny Marie with Marlynmay playing Astroneer again. See you next time. Hopefully I'll figure out something else to do. Probably build a couple brand new things. So thank you. Have a great night.